Next on The Californians.
Senor Stewart, all day long you stare out the window at the yucca plant. Are you, how do you say, okay?
I guess I'm just thinking about Karina and the life we had. She was my California dream. But that dream died. She was driving too fast down Ocean Avenue. Then she turned right past Shutters on the Beach. Then she drove straight off the Santa Monica Pier. Why'd you have to die, Karina? That was such a jerk move.
You're the jerk move, Stuart.
What are you doing here, Devin? Thought you were a Comic-Con.
I was. I saw Darth Vader. Stuart, you never pay me for regrouting the tile in your outdoor shower area.
You said it's pro bono.
It wasn't pro bono. You're wasting my time, Stuart. I have to go pick up my stepdaughter at Fred Sagal at 5th Street, Santa Monica. I'm gonna take Barrington down to the 10, exit on 4th, then I'm gonna look around for street parking on Colorado.
You're never gonna find a spot on Colorado, Devin.
I said around Colorado, Stuart!
Mr. Stewart, I found a man looking around the bushes. He says he is the new gardener.
Hi.
We hear you.
I'm Bra, the male gardener. The landscape company sent me to trim back your rosemary and tapioca. Now, is it okay if I use your upstairs bathroom, the one across from Rose's room?
Wait. How do you know where Rose's room is?
Californians.
Hey, you working hard, Brad?
These coastal hydrangeas need a lot of water. I learned that at gardening school near Dodger Stadium with the other man.
Hey, Brad! You dropped your gardening glove in the indoor-outdoor foyer.
Thanks.
You got soft hands for a day, bruh.
So are my lops.
Devin? Brad? What did I just see going on here?
I don't know, Stuart. I'm not confused.
Well, I can't keep this up any longer. My hat already fell off. So get ready for the other half of the shock of your life.
Karina?
Miss Karina? Aye!
Where did Brad go?
Get out of here, Devin! Karina and I need to be alone.
What if I'm just quiet?
So get out of here! Just get on the 5, go up to Magic Mountain, get on Riddler's Revenge, and never get off!
Stuart, let me explain. I had to fake my own death and disappear. My psycho mother was trying to kill me. And I couldn't put you in that kind of danger. After the crash, I jumped into the back of a Lincoln Town car that was supposed to be waiting for Neve Campbell. I told the driver to get us lost, so we drove around Glendale for months.
But why did you come back?
I had to see you one last time before I disappeared again. Forever.
You belong here with me in Southern California.
You make me so happy, Star. You're so cute.
Mr. Stewart, should I move Jaya's sundresses out of your Japanese style closet?
Wait a minute. What? Who's Jaya?
Thank you. Californians.
Well, I hope you're all enjoying your agave margaritas.
I met them with the well agave that I bought at the farmer's market at the Grove. I saw Taylor heard of that. She was with Tia Carrara.
Karina, I'm so stoked to see you alive.
Welcome back, Karina.
Charles.
May you never fake your death again.
I'm so happy to have you all back in my life.
Wait a minute!
Excuse me? Who are ya?
I'm Keitha.
What are you doing at our Spanish doll mini mansion?
Ooh, why don't you all start that? And while you're at it, ask him about his second family in Marina del Rey.
You should go home, Keitha.
At this hour? Not in your life. The 405 is gonna be totally jammed, and I'll have to take Lincoln all the way up to Washington Boulevard.
California.